I'm not keeping up with the bit. I'm not watching the whole video. It's a bit. It's a bit. It's a bit. I swear. right. We're back.
It's a find. A kind of funny.
I don't know if you're looking for laughs. I thought you were looking for. You're looking for bonus. This guy just he's got like a little funny little goblin guy, and then very women of increasingly larger breast size. My God. You didn't just hear me hit click on subscribe. Okay, let me turn the timer on. Right. Set it to loop. Fire away.
He's kinda a bitch.
Like, as the kids say, a baddie or... But big stealth back on the menu. Yeah, next week, yeah. Look at my mega doodles. I'm learning. This Halo shit's kinda whack. I think like Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday are like the easiest days for doing the Pixel. Me. A sheep likes married liver. That's great.
He gets pissed off when they're not actually MILFs and are just taking care of kids due to happenstance.
What a hero. Was the fetish was I don't know. Nasty, watch the series and find out. You some kind of pervert? She just likes mills. Mills? Like, yeah, like elves and dwarves.
I've got
some fantasies, brother. There we go. Yeah, hands suck the draw. You're going Ilya Yanoka. This is probably the most Ilya core image here. One of these three. I also hate women. How do I know? It's like racial profiling, but for perverts, you know? Brother, I'm racist. Now I have a good one, Elkianor. Sleep tight, don't let the boss catch you sleeping on the job. Epic. Based, yeah, what? That is certainly interesting. Huh. Right. I'm glad you're having fun. Hit the boom. When has that ever stopped you before? How bad could it be? I say, drawing this beard lady. Ilya, you gotta close E6-1. No, put that down. You didn't even like the specific one? Oh, no, okay.
Nani shiteru desu
ka? Onsen tamago tsukuteru nda yo.
Yeah, sore wa wakaru desu kedo. Dakara
tte tamago
ukasetara hairenai desho? Konna onsen zentai ni puka puka ja nai desu ka?
Gomen ne.
Teka, tamago uku nda ne. Na, tashikani. おー、どう入るのこれ。おー、てかこれあれだね。
何？
温泉にサメのお姉さんって。おー、まさに温泉じゃん。なんで、なんでこんな大量に浮かしてるんですか、卵を。
いや、温泉卵を食べたくって。
食べたいって言っても、もう限度があるでしょ？いくつ入れてるのこれ。
あるだけ？
あるだけ？だからなかったんだ、売店の卵。どんだけ食べるのこれ。多すぎるでしょ。でも入りたいね。
入りたいね。割っちゃいそうだけど。
まあまあこれだけあるし、割っちゃってもいいんじゃない？少しぐらい。
まあまあそうね。
いや、割ったら怒る。すっごい怒る。
Okay, when does this married woman sensor go off?
めちゃくちゃ怒る。
なんで勝手に卵をこんなに入れて割ったら怒るって。
I'm waiting.
勝手すぎるでしょ。
そうね、そうね。
Awesome Shark is a series.
でもなんか許せない。怒りすぎて、What? サメだけどライオンの声で泣くと思う。
なんでライオンの声で。サメなのになんで泣くの？
なんなら怒る。
Most replayed
part. ちょっと待って。ねえ、温泉卵まだ？ごめんね。温泉卵はすぐでき
るからね。これ、they look like little goblins.
お子さん？ずいぶん多いな、おい。
Okay, I get it now.
いや、その全員老いです。
老い？
私は独身、老いたちを温泉に連れてきてあげたのよ。
All right, when does he get angry?
老いが多いな、老い。もしかしてその子たちのために温泉に。
Wow, a lot of hot pits, big booga hooga 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 on us. Sorry, I get a little busy that way. cool videos, Dr. Gon. Thanks for sharing. I'm glad I could introduce you. Thanks, Zumbi. You're gonna ruin Peanut. He's ruined sharks in bikinis for the next 1,000 years. You know what? I did the math. Rush the plan. Okay, you saw it. Who's the plan? The one case where hard subs are like not good. Found they had a Western audience. Yeah, I wonder why. Maybe because of the huge bazonkers. No way. They aren't as hot as the boobs. It's big ones. Well, how'd they get popular then? Set the closed captions of Japanese so that they like it comes up the old cap the like hard coded captions. Ah, that's insane. All right, let me scroll down as far as I can. Oh yeah, I'm seeing the. Okay, when does he start just putting huge boobs in every video? Oh, there's a rabbit girl on the thumbnail of that one. Was that? No, that was a fennec. Okay, yeah, and then. Oh. What is that Tanuki? Why is she dressed like Minecraft Steve? You can see the breast size of the women increase. Very quickly. You're all dressed like Minecraft Steve. A different one, I think. It's awesome. As every artist should strive to do. Make the boobs, the bigger boobs. This Halo shit's whack, dude. I've just been enjoying the music in the meantime. There we go. Oh, good night, Dr. Gon. Sleep tight. Don't the bed bags bite. Dream of huge shark woman boobs. It's an order. Hoorah. Bird cooking an egg seems grim. I'll eat monkey brains right now. No. Okay, this VOD's getting fucked. We gotta do something with all of them. Yeah, me. Sorry. Oh yeah, that is a regular bird strategy. Most don't have thumbs and cook. How many people have thumbs and cook? How many of them cook their own babies more than you'd think? Some Crush 40 stuff. Oh, I'm having fun drawing this one. Okay, I've gotten past the pain part of painting. Because I'm drawing a furry, isn't it? Oh, at least 5 minute break. There we go. Yeah, hey, wait a minute. Yeah, no, hold on. The chicken's in the fucking chicken coop right now, outside. I could go walk over there, and there's a good chance one of them's eating an egg right now. Those motherfuckers. Anyways. Oh yeah, they just censor copywritten stuff in Japanese dialogue. Instead of, like, swearing and stuff. Snacking. I gotta put snacking back on. Still in alien mode. Oh, I could have played Halo with all these alien emotes. It totally fit, you know? Sorry, I'm gonna have to kill that guy, Peanut. He's going to die. He's gonna be put down like a dog. Oh, like a cat. Can't have shit in Ohio. Yeah. So cute and so dead. Rest in peace. Out of a heroin overdose. And was promptly eaten by the mothership. Good morning, Mega Moo. You played the big catch, right? Yeah, sure. Chat box breaks if you're not sub to a channel. Look at Puro. It's like that annoying 90s comic strip style. The nose is drawn super close to the mouth line. You mean like this is the mouth? Alright, this is the mouth. This is the nose. So true. What is the next request? 3 months ago by Lilith Drillmonth. Lilith, but with fat markers. That's normal. How many more do we have at 3 months? Over 100. Oh my fucking god. Like 130, 140 about. Shit ain't Mickey. Alright. Well, you almost have a whole line done. I don't have a screenshot of this. Do you not? Is every state. Huh. Not right. Well, let's pull up the reference image. Yeah, I think I know how to do this. Can't be that bad. Alright. Fuck, I don't even remember how to draw. It's over. Okay, yeah, but yeah, like, what did Jean mean by that? Oh yeah, I shouldn't be shrimping. Not that. Hold on. Gene, can you explain what you're thinking? Like, what was going through your head? Wanna tell mom why the cinnamon toast crunch is empty?
I rest my case.
So true. Oh wow, okay, hold on. There's a lot of great screenshots here. Hold on. What? Pop it up? Hold on. Any other bangers here? Okay. What? I didn't type it. This was on that one funny Splash Woman video.
Don't worry, I've already checked.
You get the soundbite of me saying it, but you don't even know the context. I'm somehow surprised. Is cat box dead? Yeah, I think it is. How much more incriminating evidence do I have? Hmm. Wait, hold on. Huh? Doesn't even remember the context behind that. I know it was it's completely out of context. Nice. Okay, yeah. Hmm. Sorry, hold on. Yeah, the Colchis message isn't relevant. What do you mean by that? The Twilight nipple color. Oh, yeah. I completely forgot about that. Vanilla the rabbit. Don't mind if I do. Anyways. I gotta get more incriminating evidence. Hmm. Linda probably has black nipples. Isn't that funny? Oh, I'm laughing. Well, yeah. I'm laughing, but it sounds a lot like me typing in 621.net and then searching Midna. You only send the normal messages. I'm sure there was a good one there somewhere. Thick Latina Goblin.
I hate production.
Check, what are you producing? Your weekend puppy sitting and playing Monster Hunter. Ah, that's awesome. That's what it's all about. Hey Jack, when you get the producing some milk? I couldn't figure out a way to work that in. Someone funnier than I could have done it better. Why would you sit on the puppies? He doesn't know. I hate art. Alright. Too many fucking dimensions. You know? Hold on. Papa, have you actually sat on the dog? You should. It'd be really funny. Bothering my animals right now. Every last one of those things. What dog? It's a very enriching experience. If he was a little taller, he'd be a horse. When I was a little fella, I always tried riding the dogs like a horse. It never worked. Evil? No, it was funny. Are my cats old? Yeah. Why? The Olamog and the Kozilek. Those things are ancient. Yeah, like 10 years old, I think. Maybe a little older. Have you ever bought a pet? You just get cats for free. Claire just showed up. It's literally what happened. Short error rule teleporter event. Aww. Like as a kitten? Almost. Oh, that's the gravity gun's from. Oh yeah, I guess cats don't show up in Australia because they can't live outside. They'll get eaten by spiders and dingoes. I saw a coyote on the property the other day. I don't know if I ever mentioned it here. There's just a coyote just like limping along the fence line. I gotta get a big fucking gun and blow it away. I gotta get my Spartan laser out of the fucking back room. Turn it into Swiss cheese. I think there's coyotes and cougars. At least one cougar in the area. Not the good kind of cougar.
Your mom!
Yeah. The good kind. Is your mom single yet? Tank got unstuck. Does the gravity gun work on the tank? You got your mom fan art. What do you mean? Yeah, okay, what's your number? I'm looking. What did Gene mean by this? Like going Renbato. We were just discussing some of your previous chat messages.
What did Jane mean by this?
How does Litterbox work? To the previous drawing. No, it doesn't. Wow, we gotta kill that guy with hammers. Sorry, Gene. That was a commission by Andy. Okay, assumedly. Okay, time to draw your mother. Awesome. I love taking breaks.
Alright, Gene, post more of your feet pics in chat.
What is it called? The goon. Oh. You're scared to describe your mom in any detail. Yeah, I'm scared too of what I'm gonna have to do if you describe your mom in any detail. Excel stream. No. And good morning, Surreal. The fuck were you? Voices of the Noid. Look at that. Why does Lilith have huge tits? Lilith, but with fat knockers, requested 3 months ago by Lilith Jelmont. I don't know what you expected. What do you think? The explanation. How many streamers have Noid emotes? Too many, apparently. Request is from 3 months ago by Metal Deer Neko Arc Raven. Thousands dead. So true. Wait, who else has a birthday today? Don't like five people share the birthday with Colicus? Am I insane? Me no do. What would you wish? What'd you answer? It's fucked up. Common courtesy to say that you don't know. That's fucked. You're insane.
Happy
me, but thanks.
Where's my brother? I order this worth woman.
Oh, to respond when someone asks a question. Okay, Twitter. Show me BBW Twitter account. Account suspended. Aw, I can't check if it's followed by Mook. So the account is just BBW. That's fucked up. Well, no, we'll get that account suspended. Who could have done such a thing? Good morning, Ron Mo. This, but it's Colicus glaring at Megamook, who is cosplaying as him. You? That's normal. Please don't redeem Megamook. It's common courtesy to redeem Megamook, but it's funny. Come on. Discourteous to not to redeem. Oh, they asked not to be. Minor spelling mistake. Get him. Mod, redeem this guy. Mook, when are you gonna finish your doodle queue? This is the part where he asked me when I'm gonna finish mine. He had a really easy bit there. Damn. Right. These are a little small. You're above petty clapbacks. 7 TV user. Oh, did 7TV do a thing where they just made it completely incompatible with Frankerface C? Forgot. I thought I remember that being a thing. They didn't, right? They totally did, right? Megamook is one of the California girls. Happy birthday, Colicus. It breaks the combination. Why is it too high up? That's what's wrong. I think I'll just kill them with hammers. For redeeming that in the first place. Jimmy? Inflation. Thank you, Mr. President. Wait, hold on. That's a good platform. Hold on. Good enough. The overcoat. Good morning, Sleepsy VT. Yeah, there you go, that's your theme. This is Nickelwark Freight Run, yeah. Sorry, hate to break it to you. Mirkern. Spam Musubi. Aw. This isn't me. No. Huh. Doesn't sound that bad, but it doesn't sound that good. No, yeah, Oh, I can still open too. Damn. What the fuck?
There are multiples. What the fuck?
Multiple people. That brake lights look like this guy. And now there's just one guy with multiple cars, and they all have Vegeta on the back. That'd actually be pretty sick. It's just a John Vegeta. He's just out there. Fuck. I can't compete. I said that there was like another Vegeta car, I'd be like, holy shit. Hell yeah, brother. Nah, I wasn't saying like one guy's making them all, just one guy owns them all. Think about it. He's got like five cars and they only have Vegeta. And he made all of his money from drawing Vegeta pornography commissions. Nah. Maybe. You feel like you've lost all purpose in life? You would have found someone with like the exact same interests as you. You could team up and make an even bigger, even more Vegeta car. Think about it. You think you'd fight a guy with a Goku car? Like, drive into him? How else are they supposed to fuse? They do like a little dance. And they put on the Patara, like car dice, you know? Like hanging off the rearview mirror, but like the little Patara earrings. Is that the one? That better be. There you go. Any car confuse. Yeah, pop like a fucking wheelie on your SUV.
Yeah.
God bless. Goes hard. I could not imagine Vegeta studying. Huh. Last fanfic uploaded on December 21st, 2022. Ah, fuck.
It's all about principal librarians. Okay, that's pretty good.
Fuck. Goku was smarter than he would go to the fucking library to work out. Not wrong. He shows up and he leaves the fucking hypersonic time chamber or whatever. The hyperbolic time chamber. I actually remember the name. He shows up and he's just got like a giant fucking head. He's like... They just installed a library in there. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know how to feel about the Cell arc. There's just a lot of people going in the hyperbolic time chamber. And then leaving it. It sucks. That Hatsune Miku Neko arc, not Fraven. Close, but no cigar.
Vegeta, what planet did you train on?
The local library.
And he tells you to get your library card. The androids seemed more dangerous. Yeah, Cell does a lot of fucking around. Just like... doing stuff. Like, oh, I'm just gonna wait here and build a fun platform. How do all these squares make a circle? Yeah, the androids had a nice introduction with the Trunks. Because, like, he shows up and he beats Frieza. Like, Frieza's stronger. And he just beats him, like, immediately. And it's like, whoa, this guy's cool. And then it's like, what? I'm here to help you defeat these guys. They're even stronger. And it's like, what? Stronger than... you just beat that guy, and then, yeah. From Saiyaman to Salaryman. Great Saiyaman. Yeah, the Buu arc, I don't like that. Like, I get it. There were some good bits, but it's like... he just wanted to go back to writing comedy. They just make the androids a nice uncle and aunt. They're not even androids, they're cyborgs. Yeah, Krillin is like... so, hold on. Yeah, Krillin and Android 18 have a kid, right? Yeah, daughter, what the fuck? Marin. Huh.
Should have killed Goten and Trunks.
I don't like Krillin having hair.
Krillin 1DBZ.
You're not wrong. Got a 5-minute break. Cool. I get the privilege of going to the bathroom. There we go.
Dragon Ball Daima, is that the Dragon Ball Babies one?
No. This is like what happened to Pikachu. You know? It's fucked up. That's so fucked up. It's funny. What do you mean, if this will be GT? How are them doodles going? You saw this one, right? We've almost completed one line. Yes, yeah, you did. Yeah. Nashi Kerry, you're going down. Yeah, I haven't been 8 hours yet. Okay. Producer is going to cancel me. The only thing I'm producing is... How do I work the producing milk bit into this? I need your help. Type your joke ideas into chat. Look at the door, they explore this shit. Nah. Daima is before GT? Wait. Chronologically? Huh. Honestly, the most fucked up thing about Network. The most fucked up thing about Dragon Ball is just like the complete lack of anyone dying, any consequence to anything, you know? Because they just always wish everyone back with the Dragon Balls. It's like, oh. Guess that didn't matter then. Everyone dies all the time, yeah. Even if, like, Goku was dead forever, and then he just ended up coming back. It's like, okay, well, I mean, we gotta bring Goku back, just for a little bit. And they brought him back. Alright, what is that next request? The Genie A1 is a cool 1980s paranormal mercenary. Don't get how they can come back to fight while dead. Well, okay, so like you can come back for like a day. If you're nice or something. Berserk knows a thing. Oh, he's teleport from the afterlife. Yeah, it's kind of fucked, isn't it?
What?
Is visit hell to bring villains back? Oh yeah, characters get struck. Well, but also you could like train in the afterlife.
Sniffer.
Does that bring the BoJack movie? Wait, what do you mean? What? Okay, how do we turn this guy into a Metal Gear boss? Teleports from the afterlife to punch BoJack? Goku does? What? Oh, not like BoJack Horseman. Okay. He can just do that. Time to watch the Dragon Ball movies. Fuck Columbo. Skip Bio Broly. Wait, what? The goop monster? An insult to canon. Oh, it's that bad. Okay. This is what my cat sees. All the movies are goo. Yeah, like this looks like shit. It's lame. Maybe it could be done well, but it's just like a mud man. Just like a muck monster. Morning hot tungsten. Yahoo. He's our best one so far today. I think. Bag. Nah, this one was from yesterday. Super Saiyan 3 doesn't get him. Oh yeah, that's a good point. Super Saiyan 3. Not wrong with that. I didn't accidentally close the stream to- okay. Bioshnash. I don't like those. I really don't like those. What the fuck? I'm breathing it!
The chemicals.
Really like you.
I don't like this one.
Got 1 hour of unplugged Halo music extended. These are all like remixes. Oh, don't kill my ass, Nintendo. True Arbiter Halo Legends OST. Huh. Point NOK guy is zero. This is Andy Core. This is Andy Core. Yeah. Yeah. sandy sky. What's up with that Ilya foot commission? What did you mean by that? What? That wasn't you. You sure? Think of the red cable horse VT. I don't believe it for a second. Hey, check out this cool Caleb.
The Loretta's.
Education, did you win? How did the studying go? You didn't get too sidetracked, did you? War crime, Lub. More right than you got wrong. Okay. Yeah. If me, it wouldn't have been enough. The gifted thumb. You know exactly what you wouldn't do? I don't trust it. Okay, this one's for the fiends out there. Okay. Spelled backwards is cool. Recoom. Thinking of connections between stuff that none of the documents mention, but are right anyways. You're acquiring knowledge. You're beginning to believe. There we go. Young Giga Kona. You really own it, then. Think. I don't know how this bit goes. Here we go. Nah.
That's paper bag backwards.
Cool.
Let's see about that.
A little bit of digicamo texturing. I don't think digicamo is very good, but it looks kind of cool.
Translucent Dusk Moonstruck Collab Morpho Medley Number 9 Kirby Triple Deluxe.
Yeah, sure.
No fucking way. Oh, like Pat, like
Papa. Like the papacy. If lyrics kick in, I'm gonna close it. Wait, hold on. It says vocals written, I'm going back. Sorry, boys.
One was Sonic.
Next request is from 3 months ago by Renbado. Image link jellyfish bag. What does this mean?
What?
Going BB Mantu.
God of grasshoppers.
So true. With the remix. Oh yeah.
Listen.
I don't get it. Fish Ape Escape. That's correct. It's a good video game.
Wait, what do you mean, oh, I see it now? You requested it!
Like, the hat is the bulb of the jellyfish? Huh. Google, show me Jellymon. That's the one, right? So true. I have Digimon World just sitting on my computer. I could do it. The Squid Girl anime.
Jimmy.
Kimusume. Is that a Jellymon on your desk right now?
Bean.
Jellymon good. Okay. Not the Digimon, just the request.
Please help me stop the evil king.
enough beans. That's close enough. Not a 15 minute break. Ooh. There we go. Yahoo! We didn't finish the page. Next request is from 3 months ago by Colicus. Ira129X Kirby. Yeah, it's a tomorrow kind of thing. All right. I'm booting up Isaac. All right. I think we can leave that on for a little bit. Anyways, I'll be back in a sec. Well, I'll refill my water. Going back to Calia. Hey, check this out.